The Honourable Member for Fairview-Clayton Park.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today to recognize one of the most prominent members of the Nova Scotia Liberal Party and an outstanding Nova Scotian, Charles Baxter. At this year's Liberal AGM, Charlie was honoured with a long-term service award. Charlie Baxter has been volunteering for the Nova Scotia Liberal Party for over 60 years. He works tirelessly to promote liberalism and embodies it in his daily life. He has been a long-time active and dedicated volunteer for the Halifax West Liberal Association and is well-known and well-liked across the province. Both Charlie's career and his volunteerism have spanned a wide spectrum of institutions, including the Royal Canadian Air Force, Metro United Way, the Port of Halifax, the Dartmouth Chamber of Commerce, the Canadian Corps of Commissioners, and Bethany United Church, just to name a few. Charlie has received numerous awards and acknowledgements over the years, including an induction into the Dalhousie University Sports Hall of Fame in 2004. Mr. Speaker, I wish to recognize Charlie Baxter, who has been a mentor and an inspiration to many Nova Scotians, and specifically Nova Scotia Liberals like myself. Thank you.
The Honourable Member.